avions convenus de 200 pieds. Qu'est-ce que je vais dire à mon professeur?
Over here. Hey, Arno.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand, then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets. And bring him peace.
Thank you. cannot move forward. Stay back.
His grace doesn't care about excuses. He cares about results. If you can't make your bonus, he makes adjustments. That will cut his fault.
No! No!
There you are. Le roi des Thunes, Lieutenant Latouche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit. When you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Nights are getting cold again. Mm. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones His Grace had put in when he took over down the road. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
I don't miss you.
on the tardiness.
Medical care to the disenfranchised.
Do or die will come, Liberty.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Fancy a drink later.
Do I know you?
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Come near me! We'll stay.
Come here again! I'll finish the job! Got me! He's standing! Hurry!
Got this, Orson!
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
Bienvenue à vous, mon ami.
Bienvenue dans ma boutique.
N'insiste pas, précieux. C'est fini. Trouve-toi un autre protecteur. Non, je t'ai dit.
You bloody royalist!
Bloody odd. Thank you.
And I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! God, help me!